A fifth Kansan is facing charges in the January attack on the Capitol. Mark Roger Rebilia from St. Mary's, Kansas, northwest of Topeka, was arrested Monday. He told agents he asked a police officer if he could enter the Capitol during the attack on January 6th, adding the officer shrugged his shoulders. He is charged with disorderly conduct and entering a restricted building without authority.